She has decided to give back to her country, give back to her community, give back to the women of Sierra Leone. This is one lady we should be proud of here tonight. She's always celebrating 20 years of Afro-Mary, but what she has done in this life and for the people is way more than 20 years, ladies and gentlemen.
For all you have done for me, Daddy, I say thank you.
Still going strong. Afro Mary Beauty Salon and Cut School of Cosmetology. First of its kind in Sierra Leone. And all that through the hard work of this young lady here.
When I'm falling, you take me home. When you're going, getting tall.